We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
We have Dean Ambrose.
I'm going to tell you something. This should be a classic.
The following contest is a table, ladders, and chairs match. And it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
And if history's any indication, this TLC match should be nothing short of extraordinary. Set your DVRs. You won't want to miss a minute of this match.
This one's going to be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're going to find out right now.
Let the festivities begin.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
What's your take on AJ Styles? The champ has really proven to be an elite competitor here in WWE. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with grace.
Or by cheating in your case.
Well,
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Not looking good for the champ here. Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Dean Ambrose can go stride for stride with any superstar in WWE, no matter how big or small. Ambrose launches a frenzied assault on opponents that combines brawling, air assaults, and submissions.
Well, Michael, what makes the attacks you mentioned even more deadly for an opponent is that Dean Ambrose is one of the most unconventional superstars we've ever seen. No one knows what he's going to throw at any opponent next.
The lunatic fringe got right under his opponent's skin, I gotta admit.
Oh no, Dean Ambrose with the opportunity.
Dean Ambrose's range of skills certainly venture into the unusual, but the attacks and strategies helped Ambrose become the longest reigning United States champion in WWE history with a 351-day championship reign. That's the third longest ever if you include the title's history in WCW and the NWA. Uh-oh, what is Dean Ambrose going to do here?
Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, man, from the high.
And now Dean Ambrose could have this match in the bag.
I think he has to find a way to rally here and fast. Well, they have to do a lot more before that prestigious championship can go around their waist.
You know, Dean Ambrose looks a little unhinged, and I won't argue that. But when you see Ambrose dismantle his opponents with...
Perhaps Dean Ambrose has this match won now, people.
The toll from this match is really starting to show. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder!
Oh, watch out! Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen next.
Heads up the ladder. He's relentless on that ladder right now.
He gets out of trouble there.
It seems clearing the ladder is more important to him at this point.
What's this?
He's relentless on that ladder right now.
just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He saw that one coming.
What a match. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly. Big counter.
The ascent begins.
He needs to dig way down deep. Whoa!
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end. Heading up.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
He got the job done. This one's over.